plan to motor west. Travel my way, it's the highway that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. It winds from Chicago to LA, more than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Now you go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty. You see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Ramona, Kingston, Barstow, and Aladino, that you get to this timely tip. When you take that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. I'd like to bring you some wonderful singers which we put together from right here in this area, and we're going to show them off a little bit by doing my favorite Nat Cole song, which goes something like this.
If I had to choose just one
If I had to choose just one day to last my whole life through, it would surely be that Sunday, the day that I met you, newborn with a bell. Summer was a coming in the fast. Lots of dapple hill was showing up as hill, crowded onto choose one moment to live within my heart, it would be that tender moment, recalling how we started. Darling, it would be when you smiled at me that way, that Sunday, that summer. If I had to choose one moment to last my whole life long, it would be that tender moment, recalling how we started. Darling, it would be when you smiled at me that way, that Sunday, that summer.
If I had to choose just one day.
I love that stuff. And believe it or not, this is the biggest song that Nat Cole has recorded ever, that produced the most sales in his whole repertoire. And it's strange because people would never imagine this song. But I'm sure you know it, so we're going to get right down to it. It goes something like this. Ramblin' Rose, ramblin'
that can call.
Ask me, why do you want to do the Nat King Cole tribute? And people who heard his music and still in their hearts and minds, I don't have to answer that question to them. But there's a good reason to ask it today, because a lot were not born to experience the Nat Cole era. And I can tell you that some of the finest music in my lifetime came from the Nat Cole songbook. And it's always been in my mind since the first days I heard it. And this might give you an idea of how far back that goes. Do you have that set up and ready to go there, brother? That's terrible. Take that off, man. That's 7-year-old little Georgie Benson. That's how far back it goes now. I haven't quite mastered that ukulele yet, you know. And my manager asked me to do a song for him, and my first manager, and I said, "What key?" "What key?" he says. And that started off a long relationship that took us to where we are today. Now, I would like to do an updated version of Little Georgie Benson. It goes like this. is coming, having you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you know me that made you? For that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile. Do you smile to tempt the lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just the cold and lonely, lovely word of art? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there and they die there. Are you warm? Are just the cold and lonely, lovely work of art. Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa.
Ja, dat was Quasimodo in de Yukon, waar allerlei Japanse bands staan. Daar ga je nog meer van horen. Tot 1 uur hier op Radio 6. Zometeen hebben we ook een prijsvraag. En dan kan je al...
gespeeld. Thank you. To tell you my big thank you, sir, just to stop. And his talented friends, John Lampkin on drums, Matthew Stevens on guitar, on keys, Mr. Milton Fleller, and Christopher Fun on bass. Thank you, Chris. Ladies and gentlemen, Christian Scott will have a meet and greet at the main entrance, and it will be located at IT Records. Okay, we will be back as soon as possible.
Ja, de Congo. Daar stond Jerry Vloeimans. De tent waar mooie dingen gebeuren zo nu en dan. Als de temperatuur goed is, de sfeer goed is, het warm genoeg is. Nou, volgens mij staat het daar allemaal helemaal in orde. Erik Vloeimans, Nederlands beste trompetist, mogen we wel zeggen. En samen met Jeroen van Vliet op Fender Rhodes, Gulli Goodmanson op bas en Jasper van Hulten.
dat was Pedal to the Metal.
Ja.
Ja.
Thank you.
dames en heren, dit was Gatecrash. Woo! On drums, Jeroen van... Jasper van Hulten. On the bass, Coolie Goodmanson. En op keyboards, Jeroen van Vliet. Mijn naam is Erik Vloeimans. Dank u wel, dit was Gatecrash. Tot ziens op 5 Festival. Nadat wij op een festival speelden na Maceo Parker. Yo! Ik vond het zulke vette, groovende, dansbare muziek. Ik vond het zo mooi dat ik er een liedje op heb gemaakt. Voor Maceo Parker. Maceo! Is op de dans.
good time. How about a hand for these fine musicians? Can't stop till I get on top. There's no other way, it's either all or not. The gift of creation can't be sold apart. You know I got to do the same till I drop. Can't stop till I get on top. There's no other way, it's either all or not. The gift of creation can't be sold apart. You know I got to do the same till I drop. Can't stop till I get on top. There's no other way, it's either all or not. The gift of creation can't be sold apart. You know I gotta do the same till I drop. Till I get on top. All or not. The gift of creation can't be sold apart.
Baby, you set me free. You're beautiful and I like it. You're juicy like a tangerine. You're distracting me, but I won't fight it, no, no. Maybe I will give you a call. I got this thing and I wanna use it. Oh yes,
you're juicy like a Georgia bean.
Oh, oh, you got me, fiending. You're, baby, you set me free. I said you're beautiful and I like it, yes. Juicy like a tangerine, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're distracting me, but I won't fight it, no. Fight it, no, no, no. Maybe I will give you a call. I got this thing and I wanna use it. Oh, yes.
Juicy like a Georgia bean.
Yes. Oh, oh, yeah.
Juicy like a Georgia bean.
Say you're juicy, baby, aren't you say?
Juicy like a Georgia bean.
I can almost feel you, yeah.
Juicy like a Georgia bean.
I can almost see you, yeah, yeah.
Juicy like a Georgia peach.
One more time, baby, baby.
Juicy like a Georgia peach. Juicy like
you got me feeding. You got me feeding. And I'm open, I'm open. Just like this.
Roy Hargrove, hoorde je met de RH Factor.
Thank you very much. How about it for Mr. Reuben Rogers at the bass? Reuben Rogers. Mr. Gregory Hutchinson at the drums. Thank you very, very much. I appreciate you all coming and staying out this late. Really honored that you all could make it to our gig, and really glad that I made it to this gig as well, because it's way past my bedtime. But we hope we make it worth your while. We know you're making it worth ours. We began by playing a piece of music by the great songwriters Rodgers and Hammerstein that comes from a musical they wrote about a mythical land far, far away called Oklahoma. And that was a tune called The Surrey with the Fringe on Top. After that, we played an original of mine from our new record. Compass is the name of that record, and that song was called Insomnomaniac. And we'd like to continue by playing another original of mine from that recording. This one is called Ghost.
En we eindigen rustig vandaag na 9 uur live radio vanaf North Sea Jazz uit ons eigen glazen kooitje hier op het festivalterrein. Morgen dan hebben we meer, dan zenden we 11 uur uit zelfs. Met onder andere om 2 uur al Steve Kuipers achter de microfoon en je hoort dan Duffy. Benjamin Herman krijgen nog te horen. Avishai Cohen en Burt Bacharach met Treintje Oosthuis en nog een heleboel meer. Ik moet nog iemand feliciteren en dat is Cor Hersbach. En die heeft het boek gewonnen, All That Jazz.
Tenor saxophone en Luis Bonilla on trombone. Martin Vinn on the big bass. And Bob calls this one the ABC Blues.
Op het... Ja, daar ben ik. Nee, daar ben ik niet.
Swanger Jazz Orchestra, the Walt Shute Swang for me, and so opened this vandaag.
Privilege and an honor to have Mr. Hank Jones. Hello, Mr. Jones. I'll shake your hand later. I'm sorry about this rude behavior.
Right.
Okay. This is Vincent van Engelen talking to Mr. Hank Jones.
I must say, I must quote Co, it's very big honor to have you here, one of the giants of jazz, which have been, well, I think almost a century on the scene.
Well, you know, it is a great pleasure for me to be here. As you know, I missed last year because of various complications.
Yeah.
But I'm happy to be here this year. It's always great. I've been here several times, but each time is more, let's say, enjoyable than the last time. So
is
I'm looking forward to this appearance.
May I say something?
Of course.
Vicksburg, Mississippi, 31st of July, 1918. Is that correct?
Absolutely.
So with it,
Vicksburg is a good place to be from.
Tell me from what is Vicksburg around about?
in the time you were born. In a word, let's say, you know, I grew up in Pontiac. When my folks moved to Pontiac when I was 9 months old.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't grow up in Vicksburg. I'm glad I didn't because it was in the Deep South.
Yeah.
And I would have had problems. You know,
I imagine.
So in Pontiac, there were problems, but not as many. So.
It was better, right?
It was not good. I mean, I can think of many things I could say about it, but let's say this. For a small town, it wasn't that bad.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and I knew a lot of the people in there. They were my friends and my friends of my family, so it wasn't bad, you know.
I can imagine that with so many musicians in your family, it must have been very joyful to live together and make music.
I don't know whether my parents enjoyed it. But especially when we rehearsed. But
you never asked them?
No, I didn't ask. I knew what the answer would be.
No. Yeah?
It was comfortable, actually.
Yeah.
There was always a piano in the house.
That was your instrument, right?
There was a player piano in the house, but I mean, uh-huh. I'm sorry.
That's your instrument, right? The piano?
Yes, the piano.
And there was the trumpet by Thad.
Thad was
and the drums.
And drums Elvin.
Yeah. Yeah.
I miss those two guys. They were both wonderfully talented, you know.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So, 91 years old, where do you get the energy to go on and on and on and keep playing? What's your secret?
I eat plenty of yogurt. Well, actually, there's no one answer to that. You know, it's a day-by-day thing. You try to take care of yourself mm-hmm. all the time. You try to eat right. You try to get enough sleep. You know, you drink plenty of water. Actually, there's no secret. The only secret is you stay away from drugs
mm-hmm.
of all kinds. You stay away from alcohol.
Mm-hmm.
You stay away from cigarettes and wild women.
Are you sure? Are you sure about that?
Well, reasonably sure.
Right. So what does a day in the life of Hank Jones looks like right now?
What does it look for me? Look, well, you know, I like to continue doing concerts.
Uh-huh.
I like playing solo. Sometimes I like playing duo. I like playing with the trio, quartet.
Mm-hmm.
I'd rather play with small groups because you have a better chance to play.
Mm-hmm.
With a big band, you don't have as much of a chance. That's the only thing. I enjoy working with big bands, but I like to listen to them because you don't have much playing time.
It's quite an organization as well, right? Playing with a big band.
Yes, this Vanguard band is exceptionally good.
Huh? Now,
you might know or you might not know that this band was organized about 43 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Thad Jones and Mel Lewis organized
it. Yeah. I know.
And none of those members are present today except myself. I was there at the beginning. I played about 2 months and I had to leave because I was working at CBS and I had a very, very stiff schedule, so I couldn't play nights and work the day job. You know?
But it was normally at Monday nights in the Village Vanguard, right?
Monday nights, that's right.
But it still exists, the orchestra. I mean, they changed the name of the Village Vanguard Orchestra.
They did, and they called it now the Vanguard Orchestra.
The Vanguard Orchestra.
Well,
do you ever go and look and listen to them when you have a chance of being in New York on a Monday night?
Yes. Yes, you will. On a Monday night, they play every Monday night. Well, sometimes they play a whole week.
Mm-hmm.
But originally, I'm sorry to go back.
That's cool.
The first band was called the Mel Lewis Thad Jones Band.
Mm-hmm.
It was not the Vanguard Band. They were playing at a nightclub called the Vanguard. That's where the name came from.
Right. You've been playing with... accompanying a very rather young singer, Roberta Gamberini.
Roberta who?
Roberta Gamberini.
Yes, that's right.
Mm-hmm. And she works now with the Roy.
She works, I guess, with
here on the Royal Suggestive.
A lot of different groups now. I think she works with James Moody. Sometimes she works with Slide Hampton. So I understand. I really don't know because I haven't been with her for a little over a year. So I don't know what she's doing currently. She might be here, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, she is here with a big band. Mm. Just last question. You are playing with Willie Jones III and bass player George Mraz, two fine musicians.
Two of the finest musicians. I think George Mraz is one of the premier bass players in the world. Mm-hmm. I think he just may be number one because he does everything. He plays everything that you want to hear when you want to hear it. He has a great knowledge of harmony and chords. His technique is flawless,
okay,
and his style is impeccable, and his control is, what can I say? He does everything. He's just great.
Just one more little question. Sure. Plans for the future?
Well, I'd like to continue to do concerts, and it's either solo, duo. As a matter of fact, I'm doing a duo concert with Joe Lovano, mm-hmm, and I've done duo concerts with other pianists as well.
I see.
And this is something I'd like to continue to do. I write songs, and I'm trying to promote my own songs as well.
Are we going to hear some tonight in the concert?
Well, there's one tune that I did. It's called Interface, and you may hear that.
Okay. Well, thanks very much for coming along. We have to go on, and you have to go to the stage. So thank you very, very
welcome.
Much,
you're welcome.
Hank
thank
Jones.
You.
And happy birthday on the 31st.
Right? Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
After mijn stem hoort, dus ik hou heel snel op de draad. Vincent, heb jij nog paraat met wie die speelt? George Mraz op bas.
George Mraz op bas. En moet ik even heel snel kijken. Willie Jones III is de drummer.
Hank Jones en zijn trio. Veel plezier.
Something that you might recognize is written by Joe Henderson, the great tenor saxophonist. It's called Recordo-me. Recordo-me. Peter Jones III, George Moss. We'd like to do a tune written by the great J.J. Johnson. It's called Lament. Hi, this is Hank Jones for Radio 6, the greatest radio station in Holland and the rest of the world.
Rhythm and Ning, de trio van Hank Jones. Gisteravond, ik zit hier met... Laat ik je nog wat van hem horen. Coming Home Baby, gisteravond opgenomen hier op het festival. Hank Jones. zat je het een beetje mee te neuren hier thuis. Zou maar zo.
It's Patrice Rushen, Will Kennedy. Thank you.
Morton die trompet speelt. Gitarist Steve Gardenas, Ben Allison natuurlijk als bassist en Rudy Royston is de drummer. Jealous Guy en daarvoor Tricky Dick.
First of all, we would like to say good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to say for the past few minutes you've been entertained by the world-famous B.B. King, the blues band directed by Mr. James Bolden. How about a nice hand for the blues? Yeah! Yeah! Are you ready for some blues? I can't hear you. I said, are you ready for some blues? Are you ready for the king of the blues? I can't hear ya. I ain't ready yet. Bring me up a little bit. Right here, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we'd like to bring him down front for his first and only time of the evening. So how about it, a nice warm head welcome for the one and only, the king of the blues, the exciting Mr. B.B. King! I said good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. For a while, I thought I'd never see you again. But I'm black and... Oh, excuse me. I'm back and I'm glad to see you. Thank you for coming out, or at least waiting around till I got out here. Now I want to know something. Are you ready? Thank you. I got an old song I want to do for all of you lovers. I said for all of you lovers. To keep me happy. If I can't have you, I cannot go on. I need your to us, Mr. Van Treese, on this Van Treese at the keyboard. Can't hear you. drum roll. Up the good drum roll. I don't care if you don't roll. So get together up the good drum roll. All up the good drum roll. Good drum roll.
Thank you. The previous tune, we featured our young bass, young Reggie Richards on the bass. Thank you. We also featured the young man on the drums, that's Tony Coleman. Make him happy, please. And a bit before that, we featured our saxophone, Melvin Jackson. How about a taste for Melvin Jackson? Thank you. I've got the key to the highway. Yeah, now that I'm bound to go. I'm gonna leave you running, people. Because walking is much too slow. I'm going back to the border. Everywhere where I'm never known. Because you ain't done nothing, baby. But drove a good man. When the moon come over the mountain, baby, I'm gonna be on my way. I'm gonna leave you running. I think I wanna say it again. But I can't hear you. I don't know if you hear me or not. I said I can't hear you. Can you hear me? Thank you. Makes me feel better. And I'll try it one more time. I'm going back to the border. Hey! Because you ain't done nothing, baby. But drove a good man from home. When the moon peep over the mountain, baby, I'm gonna be on my way. I'm gonna roam this mean old highway. So give me one more kiss. Give me one more kiss, baby, before I go. Cause when I leave this town, baby, I won't be back.
Thank you.
people, make some noise for the Spanish Harlem Orchestra!
Thank you. My name is Oscar Hernandez. I want to introduce you to these great musicians. On baritone sax and flute, Mitch Froman. On the trombones, Danielle Reagan, Joe Fiber. On the trumpets, Juanito Walsh, Hector Colón. Bass, Maximo Rodriguez. Conga drums, George Delgado. Timbales, Luisito Quintero. Bongos, Jorge González. On the vocals, Marco Bermúdez, Willy Torres, Rey de la Paz.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Of course, we all know the world lost Michael Jackson about 25, almost 30 years ago. Quincy Jones introduced me. There was a Madison Square Garden. Hey, Michael, this is Toots. So I was able to touch the glove. I also heard him sing Smile. And we will play as well for Charlie Chaplin, the composer, and for Michael, we like to play Smile. you.